like slides it around and doesn't really blend it in the way that I want it to, if that makes sense. So I got this. And I felt like this was reasonably priced. This was like $22, which for one brush is like expensive, but you're technically getting two brushes. And Real Techniques brushes now are like $12 a pop, which like before they used to be like $7. So I felt like this was like a good, like not super expensive item. So I'll probably use this end for blush because it's kind of like a stipple brush situation. And then this side maybe for like bronzer. Because it's a little bit more dense, but like not super dense. There's still some like wiggle room in it for sure. So I'm excited about this. Bitches. Yeah, like I said, I never buy brushes. So this was a bit of a whim, but I knew I wanted it because I've been having issues with my blush brush lately. have like a skin scent. Like everybody loves like a good Glossier U, but this is like a my version. It's like, yes, it's a skin scent, but it's like a my skin scent. Like a my skin scent, and it's like sweet. It's just so good. It's so good. I'm like obsessed with it. Ugh. Yum. Obsessed. So I think I'm gonna go back and buy the full size of this too. But I love having the travel size of like my consistent perfumes, because if I'm traveling, I obviously want to wear it and I can't bring the whole thing with me. So like Burberry or I have the travel spray of that one, and then Gay Holly, Sandal Silk, I have the travel spray of that one as well. So, oh, delicious. Okay, next. Everybody knows what this is. This is the Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Filter Superstar Youth Glow in the shade Pale. No, Fair Pale. This stuff. I got the e.l.f. dupe of it and I didn't like it. I felt like it pilled. That was loud. This is what it looks like. I felt like the e.l.f. version made my makeup pill and like things didn't lay well. This is like the nicest, just like blush shade. Like when my face naturally blushes, this is what it looks like. And this has such a pretty dewy finish. And I've put this on the back of my hand like 3 or 4 times in the store. And I haven't bought it because I was like, I'm not going to spend that much money on a blush. Like, I don't need to right now. are going to pick up from sale. My hand looks insane right now. So yeah, I think I'm gonna do a get ready with me tomorrow. Maybe. Am I doing anything tomorrow? I think Sunday. Of like me using these new products or something. Because I'm gonna go get tacos with my friends. So I'll use these new products and let you know what I think about them. A little Diet Coke action. I thought that I would show you guys Ralphie again. Subscribe to my channel. Oh my gosh, you guys, I